What is your method to find the value of a 3 cross 3 determinant? Do you use the rule of Sarrus? You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. Rule of Sarrus is named after the French mathematician Pierre Frédéric Sarrus. It is used to calculate the value of any 3x3 determinant in an easy way. Let there is a determinant with entries a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2, a3, b3, and c3. Write the first two columns again after the third column. Now, look at the six diagonals. Three blue diagonals going from upper left to lower right direction and three red diagonals going from lower left to upper right direction. Multiply all the three numbers which are in the same diagonal. Put a positive sign before the products of blue diagonals and negative sign before the products of red diagonals. Rest is the calculation. In this way, we obtain the value of this determinant. You can also use rows in place of columns. The value will remain unchanged. Let's understand it with an example of determinant with the entries of natural numbers from 1 to 9. Write first two columns again. After a clear understanding, you will not find any need to write it again. Instead, you can do it in mind. Now apply the rule of Sarrus. On calculation, its value comes out to be 0. We can cross-check this value with the help of elementary row operations. Replace R3 with R3 minus R2 and R2 with R2 minus R1. Two rows become identical and therefore its value becomes 0. Hence, the answer is correct. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.